here's your rotation today. Notice I did not give you directions at the top of the page. I just told you you're going to be subtracting your mixed numbers. I don't care if you turn these into improper fractions to get the right answer, or if you want to draw a model in order to subtract your mixed number. Either way, I don't care which way you do it, but you have four problems where you will be subtracting mixed numbers. Don't forget to put your name at the top of your paper.